Johara Mohammed is a mother of four and expecting her fifth. But the scars and swelling on her body are not from pregnancy or childbirth. After Somalia's severe drought this year killed all her goats and cows, she walked 119 kilometers from her village to this relief camp outside Mogadishu.
Our lives depended on our livestock, and they have all died now, and life became unbearable as we could no longer stay here. So we had to walk for 15 consecutive days, and we finally reached here.
Johara Mohammed is one of some 45,000 Somalis who fled to camps like this one when no rains came. The loss of food production means hundreds of thousands of Somali children are suffering from hunger. Among them is one-year-old Amina, whose growth has been severely stunted.
My child has been suffering from malnourishment for the past 6 months. He has been suffering so much, and the reason is because of the hardships, including the drought and lack of proper food.
The United Nations warns Somalis need emergency aid, or the country will face a major humanitarian crisis.
The levels of coping and resilience of these communities from north to south have been deteriorating and deteriorating over the last seasons. The government has stepped up to try and put in place a resilience and recovery framework to address the drivers of need, but these are solutions that aren't implemented overnight.
More need is to be done at the local level to prevent displacement of those in need, says the director of Somalia's humanitarian ministry, Mukhtar Hussein.
We propose and even encourage that people should be helped while they can still cope, so they do not leave their homes and get uprooted, and we are ready as a ministry to implement it.
Somalia has struggled with recurring drought for years. In 2017, severe drought displaced almost 1 million Somalis, but a quick humanitarian response prevented famine. While confidence is high that donors will help Somalia once again avoid mass starvation, Somalis already displaced will depend on aid until their lost means of making a living can be replaced. Mohamed Sheikh Nor for VOA News, Mogadishu.